completed, no evacuations, and the only damaged building was the Rite Aid.
And do we have fire forward rate stop at this point?
They haven't officially called the forward rate stop. You can see that the fire is looking really good right now. Once they do call the forward rate stop, we'll go ahead and we'll release that so everybody knows.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
So tell me what's going on here. Where do you live? Do you live close to where the fire started?
We're about 8 houses away from where the fire is. We saw it on our way home from getting dinner and thought it was in the next neighborhood over, but the wind shifted and brought it straight toward us.
Have you heard anything about evacuations?
It did sound like the cul-de-sac behind us was getting evacuated, so we thought there was a fire on that house, but then not on our street, and everybody wasn't leaving anyhow. We were just going to stay until we had to go.
I see them doing drops right in these houses right next to yours now. I'm assuming that they talked to you about that at all?
No, we were on the roof when they brought the first airplanes in. And now they brought in the helicopters, but the first two drops kind of helped out a lot. And these helicopters, the last 45 minutes, have been nonstop circle.
And then how long have you lived in the neighborhood?
13 years, and it's the first time I got burnt
by
the fire.
Oh, yeah. Got burnt.
But you've been through fires before in the neighborhood?
This usually burns about once every 3 to 5 years. It hasn't been this bad, though. This is the worst we've had.
All right. Awesome. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.